Alright guys, welcome back to the Call of Duty Vanguard campaign. We're going to be watching the cinematic and then going into the Fourth Reich, which I believe is the final mission. So let's get right into it.
Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you alright, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please.
This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup.
Is he figuring it out?
This was a coup. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy: redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz.
I don't think that's gonna work.
It probably would have worked. Fucking Blade! Please, I won't let you go. You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. Years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel, Steiner, Hitzel. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure! And a coward. The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
That's for Richard.
Good
thinks Freisinger killed Hitler. Yeah, he's taken the Reich underground.
How's he getting out?
Temple off airport. Fuck, it sits on fire out here.
Look, we can get out right now. Get ourselves on the first transport, be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Freisinger.
We're gonna be back in current day. The last time we were current day was the actual first mission.
Neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Freisinger is not leaving Berlin.
Suppose me Lamingtons can wait.
Wait?
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Führer. Can't turn that shit down, right?
After you. Lady Nightingale.
Right, who do we get to play as?
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.
All right, let's get to it.
These tunnels lead right to
the Fourth Reich.
They're the fastest way with the battle overhead.
Freisinger's.
You hardly see shit in this bush.
All right, we get to be the.
That was Freisinger.
We get to be Kingsley.
Yeah, this is a tough car, not a hot rod.
I just need to see the back of his head.
Tough shot, we taking bets.
How much are you willing to lose? I can't get a clear shot.
He's bleeding him on the head. Getting a little dicey in here.
We got civilians down here. I'm changing my weapon. I can't fucking shoot that thing.
I got you. Nice moves, Arthur.
All right, ammo. Ammo.
We're losing him.
We'll catch up. Don't worry. That's Freisinger's car.
And he left us a world for passing. Don't give him an inch.
Can't see a thing, bro.
Focus fire.
All right, come on, guys, let's go. where we need to go. Oh, what? Oh.
Reisinger abandoned his own people.
They're not useful to him, so he doesn't care.
Ceiling collapsed, that's a problem. You got any more sacred bombs, Wade?
Fresh out.
You don't have time to find another one.
Go, 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 go. Oh boy.
Fuck, you did. The Russians are wasting this place.
Oh my god.
See how they like it.
I hope the runway doesn't look like this.
Okay, through the park. Don't stop.
She's fucking crazy out here.
We need to get inside! Hit that AT cannon!
Focusing on the pack!
Focus on the half track!
We're pushing towards the airport!
Oh, I didn't see him. Take one with the scope. Oh, that's definitely better.
Used to know a guy who'd have loved blowing this place up.
The airport's just ahead.
Got a tank.
This goddamn tank!
You're a lucky bugger. Hey, Rich, can you take out those Panzers?
Yeah, I'd love to, but those MGs will blow me to shit first.
That building over there. I can get in, find a window. Clear the gunners out of the courtyard.
I might like you after this.
Do it! Wait, Lucas! You with me! Polina!
Alright, sweet! That's awesome. Not very many Call of Duty games let you change characters. Nice vantage point. There's a little bit of latency issue, but we're fine. It's like an assault rifle, a secondary. Where's the other sniper? missed. I missed again, damn it. Very indistinct sound when I actually hit him in the head. Ammo. There we go. I like that. Like we get to swap between each character here. Let's get this over on that thing. Another one here. Behind cover. Back behind cover. Bust it.
Thank you.
shot him once and he didn't. He wasn't supposed to try there. Alright. Gear.
Oh, you wait. Sounds like they're expecting us. Hey, Lucas, you got a banger for me?
Give him me best.
Alright. Cinematic going on.
If I never see Berlin again, it'll be too soon.
I can't believe I'm agreeing with you on something.
Glad we're all getting along.
Rising is right out of here, can't be far.
This is it. Our final innings.
Let's get this bastard. For Novak.
And for Richard.
This ends today.
Still it's shows gone. A preferred weapon. I had him. Wade still had an STG.
Fuck, where is he?
Gotta find him.
He's gotta be on the runway.
Smoke ahead!
Jäger mortar! Move fast!
Brace yourselves!
Marshal, he's on you!
Drop back here.
Focus on that Jaeger border!
Move up! Still got a sniper here!
We got one right here in front of us. What are you doing?
Waiting on you, boss!
Take the one on the catwalk!
Still got a sniper here!
Yourselves. This is it.
I grab the bike.
It's gonna take two of us.
Come on, then. We've got this.
There he is.
Oh, come on. I wanted to kill him. I can't kill him. That's no fair.
Come on, men! We've got this!
I killed him. That counts, right? Try to shoot the tires. STG. Reload that.
You cannot kill me.
And yet here we are.
And even the Allies would leave their decision to inferiors such as yourself.
We need him alive, boss. The intel he's got's what we came for.
Hey, shoot him or bring him. I'm starting this plane.
He'll never talk.
Get up!
The nations will make sure I am well taken care of. As payment for my cooperation. Peaceful new beginning. Life of American luxury. Might suit me. Perhaps I might even start a new family.
Not for you.
Don't kill him.
There is no starting over.
Doused in fuel.
This is your new beginning.
Don't kill him.
You even know who I am!
The
value I can provide!
I have to kill him. Wait, let's see what happens. I don't want to kill him.
You're not worth it.
Oh, come on! I completely forgot that she had a cigarette.
Let's get out of here.
How are we looking out there?
Gonna be dicey. Just how I like it.
Hi, we're back in business.
That's it. Let's take a look. The Cape Verde Islands, the Bahamas, Argentina.
Even Antarctica.
Christ. These bastards have been plotting covert operations all over the world. Right under our noses.
Ayula! Get this again.
We hit the bloody jackpot.
Come on, dig in.
How about this? Project Nova.
I can beat it. Project Ether. Reviving the dead.
Land towards zombies?
Does anyone want some Nazi gold?
Looks like we're gonna be busy. Keep going. Open them all.
Here you are. I was about to try this autopilot and come back.
What's Project Aggregate?
Secret B2 rocket facility. You think you could fly one of those?
Ha! I could fly anything.
Hang on back there!
Fucking wait.
Our mission was complete. But there'd be more. Forged in the fires, we were the tip of the spear. We were the Vanguard.
All right. That campaign was pretty good. There was only 9 missions, which is usually short for a Call of Duty campaign. There is word that they might add additional storyline and stuff like this once the regular season start, because COD multiplayer for Vanguard is in the preseason about another 20 days or so. But overall, campaign was really good. Got a lot of backstory from most of our team, minus one of the guys on our team who got killed at the beginning, as well as one of the guys who got killed without being interrogated. But altogether, it was pretty fun. I love playing it. Each mission had its own little a bundle of being stealthy, gunfights, and close quarter action. So that's Call of Duty Vanguard campaign for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys have played the game before, I hope you guys enjoy it. A lot of people are telling me that it plays like Modern Warfare, which I do agree on. If you guys want to play with me, I will leave my Activision name in the description, as well as my Discord. If you guys use Discord to communicate while you're playing on Vanguard, because it is crossplay, I will be on there. I'll be playing a lot of Vanguard multiplayer, trying to level up on that, but with my current work schedule, I'll work with what I can. So I will see you guys later.